大家好，
我是 Stella，
我是 Warren。 今天要为您念的是练习手册第十八课，我的看法所导致的后果并非只有我单独承受。 Lesson 18， I am not alone in experiencing the effects of my seeing。让我们先来唱吧。
我的看法所导致的后果并非只有我单独承受。 I am not alone in experiencing the effect of my seeing。
我的看法所导致的后果并非只有我单独承受。
I am not alone in experiencing the effect of my seeing。
今天的观念进一步教你明了，那形成你看法的念头绝不是中性或无足轻重的。
The idea for today is another step in learning that the thoughts which give rise to what you see are never neutral or unimportant。
它同时凸显出心灵是相通的观念，这一点我以后还要反复强调。
It also emphasizes the idea that minds are joined, which will be given increasing stress later on。
今天的观念针对的不是你之所见，而是你如何去看的问题。
Today's idea does not refer to what you see as much as to how you see it。
因此今天的练习着重于你的认知能力这一面。
Therefore, the exercises for today emphasize this aspect of your perception。
你不妨按照下面的建议练习个三四遍。
The three or four practice periods which are recommended should be done as follows。
先环顾一下四周，套用今天的观念时尽量随意取材，你的视线在每个事物上停留一会儿再说。
Look about you, selecting subjects for the application of the idea for today as randomly as possible, and keeping your eyes on each one long enough to say,
我看法所导致的后果并非只有我单独承受。 I am not alone in...experiencing the effects of my seeing。
结束练习时再复诵一遍下面比较广泛的说法。
Conclude each practice period by repeating the more general statement。
我的看法所导致的后果并非只有我单独承受。 I am not alone in experiencing the effects of
my seeing。
每个练习大约一分钟就够了，甚至连一分钟都不需要。
A minute or so, or even less, will be sufficient for each practice period。
以下是 Jason 的示意。 You are blessed beings indeed. 你确实是有福之人。 I am that one that you know as Jesus. And we are pleased that you are here with us again today to join in this growing group.
of beings that are following this particular transmission on YouTube. 我是你所知的 JC， 我们很高兴你今天再次与我们同在，加入这个不断成长的团体，遵循这个 YouTube 视频所带领的内在转化。 We want you to understand the power of collective thoughts, collective consciousness, that you are all joining together, doing the same thing, feeling the same confusion at times. And this is okay. These lessons are not meant to be understood by your ego mind.我们希望你了解集体念头和集体意识的力量。现在你们全都结合在一起做同样的练习，有时感到同样的困惑也是没有关系的。这些练习本就不是你的小我之心能够了解的。 But here we have a perfectDemonstration of mind being connected, and that is what we are seeking for you to realize in this session. 但是在此，我们有一个美好的例子来说明心灵一体相通的事实，这也是我们试图让你在这课中了解的道理。 You have been taught that you are completely separateAnd the poo-pooing or ridiculing of psychic phenomenon is one of the strategies that your society uses to keep you apart from each other and to keep you from realizing that you are all connected to divine mind and each other. 你过去所学到的观念是你是一个完全独立的个体，要知道对于心灵现象嗤之以鼻乃是社会所运用的一种策略，目的是使人们保持彼此分裂，并阻止人们了解到每个人都连接着神圣天心而且彼此相连之事实。 So many of you will havefelt ridicule from others if you have had some kind of physic phenomena or feeling of premonition. And really, all you're experiencing there is mind connected. Somebody thinking about you and you picking up on that. 因此很多有灵性经验或是有预感的人会感觉自己受到他人的嘲笑，其实你所经验到的是心灵一体相通的事实。举例而言，某人正想着你，而你接收到这个念头。 Most of you have experienced being with a close friend or partner and going to say something and they say it first and you thinkOh, that's so unusual. We are thinking about the same thing. But that is going on all the time. 大部分的人有过这样的经验，你跟亲近的朋友或是伴侣在一起，你想说某些话，结果对方先说了出来。你认为，哇哦，这很神奇，我们竟然想着同样的事。其实这种情况始终在发生。But...Because you keep secrets, because you are well defended in your society, none of you really get to see that until you are in an intimate relationship with somebody where you reveal these things to each other. 但由于大家都隐藏自己的念头，大家在社会中都保持严加戒备的状态，因此没有人真正看出这个事实，直到你与某人有着亲密的关系，而你们向彼此透露自己的想法时，你才明白这个道理。 So this is an important part of understanding why it's so valuable to train your mind, because your mind is connected to all others and is affecting everything. 因此这是你需要了解的重要观念，你会明白为何锻炼自己的心灵是非常有价值的一件事， 因为心灵是相通的，所以心中的念头会影响且正在影响着万事万物。
So, this idea of idle thought is no longer true in this training program. We are saying your thoughts are very, very important, and it is a gift to yourself and everyone else around you and on the planet to remain a loving frequency within that consciousness that you think of all yourself.
由此可知，在这项心灵锻炼计划中，无谓的杂念不再是事实，意思是你的念头非常非常重要。这项锻炼是给你自己的一份礼物，同时也是给予你周遭以及这个星球上的每个人的一份真理。因为这项锻炼会在你视之为自己的意识当中维持一种爱的振动频率。
So, do this lesson willingly. Do this lesson enthusiastically and know that you are doing a very great service to humanity by practicing these lessons together with us each day.
所以请怀着愿心来做这个练习，请怀着乐切的心来做这个练习。心里明白，你透过每天与我们一起做这些练习，提供了人类一项非常伟大的服务。
You are part of a great group now that is doing this each day. So know that changes are happening not only in you, but in the collective mind.
你现在是每天做这项心灵锻炼的伟大群体中的一员，因此请了解，转变正在发生，不只发生在你的心灵当中，也发生在集体的心灵当中。
I am that one that you know as Jesus, and we will speak to you again tomorrow.
我是你所知的 JC, 我们明天再续。
肯恩要我们参考正文第十八章第一节第四段，凡是相信上主可为的人只会打造一种替身。You who believe that God is fear made but one substitution. 纵然这替身千变万化，却万变不离其中，那就是以幻象取代真相，以片面取代整体。It has taken many forms because it was the substitution of illusion for truth, or fragmentation for wholeness. 因着它一而再、再而三的切割、分化、再分化，最后让人再也认不出它原本一体而且永远一体的真相。
It has become so splintered and subdivided and divided again over and over that it is now almost impossible to perceive it once was one and still is what it was.
你其实只犯了一个错误，就是把真相带入幻象，将永恒带入时间，把生命带入了死亡。
That one error which brought truth to illusion, infinity to time, and life to death was all you ever made.
你的整个世界都建立在这个错误上头。
Your whole world rests upon it.
你所见到的纷纭万象无疑不是这个错误的倒影，你所经历的每一个特殊关系也都离不开这个错误。
Everything you see reflects it, and every special relationship that you have ever made is part of it.
当你听到万物的真相与你之所见是如此不同时，也许会惊讶万分， You may be surprised to hear how very different is reality from what you see. 这表示你尚未意识到那个错误的遗害如此之深。You do not realize the magnitude of that one error. 它的后果涵盖之广，大到不可思议的程度，整个非真世界都不能不由此而生。It was so vast and so completely incredible that from it a world of total unreality had to emerge.除此之外，世界还可能出自何处 ？What else could come of it？ 整个世界如此分崩离析，你只需正眼一瞧，就会望而生畏。Its fragmented aspects are fearful enough as you begin to look at them.然而你眼前所见的根本显示不出原始错误的遗害之深，那个错误好似已将你逐出天堂之门，将真知粉碎为互不相关又毫无意义的残破之见，使你不能不换来换去，反复取代不休。 But nothing you have seen begins to show you the enormity of the original error which seemed to cast you out of heaven to shatter knowledge into meaningless bits of disunited perceptions and to force you to make further substitutions.
让我们再来唱一次吧。
我的看法说，导致的后果，并非只有我难度承受。I am not alone in experiencing the effect of my sin。我的看法说，导致的后果，并非只有我难度承受。I am not alone in experiencing the effect of my sin。
练习手册第十八课，我的看法所导致的后果，并非只有我单独承受。Lesson 18. I am not alone in experiencing the effects of my seeing.
就是指南 Manual for Teachers. 11. 世界怎么可能太平 ?11. How is peace possible in this world?
这几乎是每个人都会提出的问题。This is a question everyone must ask. 外表看来，世界好似永无宁日。Certainly, peace seems to be impossible here. 然而，上主圣言许诺过不少这类看似不可能的事。Yet, the word of God promises other things.That seem impossible as well as this. 他的圣言不只许诺了平安。His word has promised peace. 他还许诺过死亡的消失，复活的结局，又说重生乃是人的天赋权利。It has also promised that there is no death, that resurrection must occur, and thatRebirth is man's inheritance. 你所见到的世界一点都不像是上主所爱的世界，然而他的圣言却一再保证他深爱这个世界。The world you see cannot be the world God loves, and yet his word assures us that he loves the world. 上主圣言也曾许诺过平安是可能存于此世的，凡是他许诺的，没有不成的事。God's word has promised
that peace is possible here, and what he promises can hardly be impossible. 但你若想要收到他许诺的礼物，你真的需要彻底改变自己看世界的眼光。 But it is true that the world must be looked at differently if his promises are to be accepted. 世界究竟是什么？它不过是一个有目共睹的现象而已。 What the world is but a fact. 它会变成什么样子？你没有选择的余地。 You cannot choose what this should be. 但你愿如何去看它，则在于你的选择。 But you can choose how you would see it. 这确实是你必须做的选择。 Indeed, you must choose this. 我们又回到判断的老问题上。 Again,We come to the question of judgment. 这回你扪心自问一下，你的判断或是上主圣言的判断，哪一个比较真实可靠？ This time, ask yourself whether your judgment or the word of God is more likely to be true. 你们俩对世界的看法是如此的不同，毫无妥协并存的余地。For they say different things about the world, and things so opposite that it is pointless to try to reconcile them. 上主要给世界的是救恩，你的判断却定了他的罪。God offers the world salvation, your judgment could condemn it.上主说死亡不存在，你的判断却说死亡是生命注定的结局。God says, there is no death. Your judgment sees, but death as the inevitable end of life. 上主圣言向你保证他爱着世界，你却评判他不值得一爱。God's word assures you that he loves the world. Your judgment says it is unlovable. 谁是对的？ Who is right? 你们两个之中必有一个是错的。For one of you is wrong. 这是不可否认的事实。It must be so.
本课程的正文解释过，你所制造出来的一切问题只有一个终极答复，就是圣灵本身。The text explains that the Holy Spirit is the answer to all problems you have made. 那些问题都不是真的问题，但对相信他们的人而言，这一说法毫无意义。These problems are not real, but that is meaningless to those who believe in them. 每个人都会相信自己所造的东西，而且正因他如此相信，当初才会造出他们的。And everyone believes in what he made, for it was made by his believing it.
面对这既无意义又没道理，也找不到出路的世界，上主给他的判断来回应人类诡异又矛盾的处境。
Into this strange and paradoxical situation, one without meaning and devoid of sense, yet out of which no way seems possible, God has sent his judgment to answer yours.
他的判断会温柔地取代你的判断, gently his judgment substitutes for yours.经过这番取代之后，所有不可理解的都变得可理解了。
And through his substitution is the ununderstandable made understandable.
世界如何才能太平？ How is peace possible in this world? 根据你的判断，那是不可能的，永远也不可能的事。
In your judgment, it is not possible and can never be possible.
但在上主的判断下，世界反映出来的其实就是平安。
But in the judgment of God, what is reflected here is only peace.
对那些老师着眼于战争的人，平安当然没有立足之地。
Peace is impossible to those who look on war.
然而，对于那些常常分享平安的人，平安却是天经地义的。
Peace is inevitable to those who offer peace.
原来摆脱自己对世界的判断是这么容易的事。
How easy then is your judgment of the world escaped?
不是世界使得平安无法立足。
It is not the world that makes peace seem impossible.
而是你眼中的世界不允许平安存在。
It is not the world that makes peace seem impossible.
受尽扭曲的世界就在上主这一判断吓得救了心安理得的欢迎平安的来临。
Yet God's judgment on this distorted world redeemed it and made it fit to welcome peace.
平安耶和新王回应偏偏降临人间
and peace descends on it in joyous answer.
如今平安终于能在世上安身立命了，因为上主的圣念已经进入了世界。
Peace now belongs here because a thought of God has entered.
除了上主的圣念以外，还有什么东西能够仅凭这一念就把地狱转变为天堂？
What else but a thought of God turns hell to heaven merely by being what it is?
大地在此仁慈而神圣之念下俯首，上主圣念也会亲切地俯身作答，再次把世界高高举起。
The earth bows down before it, gracious presence, and it leans down in answer to raise it up again.
如今问题改变了， now is the question different. 不再是世界怎么可能太平，而是世界怎么可能不太平。
It is no longer can peace be possible in this world, but instead, is it not impossible that peace be absent here?
教师指南 Manual for Teachers. 十一世界怎么可能太平 ？11 How is peace possible in this world? 祝大家有个闪闪发光。充满爱的一天，阿门。我爱你。